Okay, if it says I'm live. So, hello everyone, this is Randall here, and welcome to another live stream. Let me close this door before anyone hears me talking like a weirdo. Okay, so today we're going to be playing the Eisendrache, of course, and oh god, hold on. Let me just try to skip this intro so I don't get no copyrighted. Cause last time I got copyrighted of making the intro, like looking at the intro or recording the intro, I'm sorry. And I got a copyright strike for that. Like, god dang it. Like, really? I'm trying to skip it right now. Okay, there we go. So then hopefully you don't get to hear my breathing. So, I don't know. And hopefully the sound is okay. I think it should be okay. The sound is on 5 and my voice is on 10. So that should be pretty good, hopefully. Let me just make sure and watch my live stream on my phone. And if you guys don't know what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to try to upgrade all the bows in this game. And I've been trying to do this for a while now, and it got really close last time. I got really, really close. I was like almost there. I was in the last bow, the shadow bow. What is that bow called? Shadow bow, void bow, storm bow? What is it? I don't know. Oh, it's not messed up now. Yeah, I was trying to get the symbols, but then I accidentally died because, you know, what people always do. We always make mistakes, and mistakes will forever be in our history of playing the Eisendrache. So I just don't know what I just said there, but yeah, that's what I'm just basically doing. I know how to upgrade all the bows, so don't worry about that because I know what I'm gonna do. Oh crap, hold on, I need to fix my sound. What is in this tram? Oh, it needs to go. That's okay. I'm just getting these points first. Or if it goes away, I don't care. Double point and into go. Nice. Awesome. And a max ammo. Wow. This is going very well for us. Or going well for me, by the way. Or me. Let's get quick revive, so I don't die. I'm not trying to get the bow as early as in the round. I'm just making this more quick, so that's why I'm just rushing. And yes, the box is here, so I'll just get a box open because that's one of my challenges. Oh, that's my daily challenge. I need to use the box 3 more times, and then I got it. Or I didn't need to get 3 weapons. Okay, nice VMP. All right, I save some money for buying the VMP. Since the VIP is like 1300 and I only bought it for 950, so that's pretty cool. So let's try to get this dragon up and running so we can get our bow. Like I said before, I'm not trying to get the bows as early as possible. I'm just trying to get all these things quickly and like just quick. And as you can see, I have fast mags on my VMP because it's amazing. It's an instant reload if you have speed hold. And if you want to know what gobble gums I have sword flay, immolation, liquidation, crawl space, head trauma, and pop shocks. So I just wanted to use my pop shocks because I have way too much of that. So that's why I have pop shocks, because it easily kills the panzer in one knife. and Margua. So it's amazing. I didn't even check my thing if I'm actually doing good in my live stream. So I don't know. Ooh, nuke. I don't want that nuke. Thank you very much. Don't want it. Done? Yes, he is. Okay. We'll just kill these zombies. Boom, boom. And before I kill him, let me look for the shield part. Okay, so I gotta be up here. Landing pad, and here. Yeah. So the shield part for this one spawns right there. Okay, most of you probably will know this. But over here. And on top of this crate right here. Bam. So those are the three locations that I've seen the shield part spawned in. Let's see. Okay. Let me just get to the next dragon now. And let me just make sure that my voice is being recorded. Click it. Live. Okay. Hold on, guys. I might be a little quiet right now. But I'm gonna listen to myself here. But the problem is that there's an ad, so I've got to wait. Oh, and also the musical Easter egg, you have to hold X on three teddy bears, and also three gramophones. But I don't, never heard about that. So there's a teddy bear there. There's one near like the spawn room, but in the juggernaut room. And there's one in the rocket pad. So facts you may have not known, but that's pretty cool. Oh, I can hear myself now. Okay, I'm gonna just kill these guys. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, get this death machine. Okay, I could hear myself. So that's pretty cool. The musical Easter eggs, I never listened to them, but I don't really listen to musical Easter eggs because whenever I'm live streaming, might get copyright if I want to put it on YouTube. So that's horrible. I should have saved those zombies for the dragon, but like I said before, I'm not going for the early round. I'm going for fastest route, which could pretty much hurt me in the long run. It's gonna hurt me, and I know it. So the next shield piece, if you want to look for it, can spawn right here next to this guy laying on that thing. It can spawn like right there or there, I think. I don't remember. And there's one that's always going to spawn here. Or that's going to spawn there. Not always. And I should not kill them right there. What am I doing? Yeah, see, you had to hold X on the gramophone. And I just realized I'm Takio. That's pretty awesome. And yes, it is April 2nd, 2016, so the trailer for DLC 2 was released. I'm actually, like, I have mixed feelings about it. Like, I'm happy that, you know, Takio is the main guy, because, you know, he's one of my favorite characters, but my favorite is always going to be Nikolai, because, I don't know, I just like him a lot. Well, not like that, but as a character, he's awesome. Then my second favorite is Takio because he's Asian. I'm just kidding. Not just because he's Asian, but he has a really, he's cool personality. Like, honorable by his emperor and stuff. So the second DLC 2 intro trailer thing when what they released a while back or a few days ago. So it's pretty cool. Let's see. Oh crap, do not die today. Okay. Oh my god, I'm kidding. Don't die today. Don't die right now. Okay. Then I don't know like what my least favorite character. I don't really have a least favorite. I like all the characters. I don't really hate Richtofen, and I don't really hate Tank Dempsey, but I don't know, they're just tied for me. They're tied for like third. I don't really have a set number for them. Okay, let's get to the final dragon now. And get for the last shield part. So we can get these bows going. So the bow I'm going to start with is going to be the, what am I going to start with? I have no idea. Probably the fire bow. I'm going to start with the fire bow, yeah. Okay. Since a lot of people get confused on how to do the fire bow, I'll just do it. So, why not? Okay, we got that dragon going. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay, I probably won't have enough zombies for this. For this round, I should say. Probably I killed a lot earlier. Or maybe they're just coming from that stairway. Okay. Die, zombie. Okay, I think I only have 3 guys left. Now I'll get this anti-gravity room up and running. Okay, where is the last shield piece? It always spawns like up here on top of the pyramid stuff. It could spawn up there. It could spawn right there. Like neck underneath, right there. And it can spawn right there. Okay, it is over there. Nice. Just gonna teleport this. Pack a bunch of stuff. You probably already know what to do with that. Get this anti-gravity on before they come back. Okay, don't want to do it just yet. Probably gonna get Juggernaut after this. I was thinking of doing like a rainbow perk challenge, but I don't feel like doing that because I don't have the perks to get it. I would have like Unquenchable and on the house, probably. Okay, maybe not on the house, but probably Unquenchable is the best perk to use. And the dragon is done too. Nice. All right, that was like perfect. Let me just get this shield piece. Oops. Yeah, getting these shield pieces can be a little tricky at first. But you just need a wall run and a hold X. There we go, okay. And now we can get our bow. Awesome. Gonna replace my MR6. Don't really like the MR6 a lot. Don't really like the MR6 like as a whole. Oh crap, I was supposed to get Jug. I forgot. Get the first piece of the fire bow. It's up on top of the clock tower. Kaboom. Okay, we're starting the firebow quest. And the next part, we need to go in the rocket pad. Rocket launch test. And hopefully this audio is pretty good. I don't know. I'm using my headset. And oh, hold on guys. Let me just do this real quick. Oh, my ear hurts. Okay. Just had to remove an earplug from my ear. Okay. Keep on going. Open this up because the next part I need to do for the fire bow. Oh, I should have just got Juggernaut. Oops, I am a dumb boy. I'm a dumb boy, but whatever. I can survive without it. So the next next step I need to do, really, notification, but whatever. So the next part I need to do is to wait until this rocket test pad launches. Just need to wait. And then I gotta shoot that orb thing. Yeah, I just need to shoot this. The second rocket test thing is finished, I need to shoot it. If I don't shoot it, or I just need to shoot the top part of it. But if I don't shoot it, then I'm just over, man. Over. Bang, bang, bang. Okay. Harbinger, that's just a free. So that's some free points. Okay. Oh my God! I thought I killed them, but no. Okay, we just save some zombies. Okay. And here's another bear. It's in there, as you can see. You hear it? Yeah, it's in this truck right here. He's facing this way, the right truck. The left truck is used for the shadow bow. So. Lightning thing there, and the wolfy thing there. The fire thing right there. I just gotta hit the tip of it. If I hit like the base of it, then it's not gonna work. But now I have to wait until this rocket testing starts. Okay, I'll just. What should I do, guys? Should I leave? Oh wait. What should I talk about? Oh yeah. Me and my cousin and his friends did an Easter egg, or did the. Try to do the Eisendrache Easter egg. We were in the boss room, and we were close to defeating it, but we were just. It was just bad. We all died, and we might try it again later. I don't know why it's not uploading to YouTube. I recorded it on Twitch, but now it's not like uploading. I don't know why. It just gets deleted, which I have no idea why it does that now. Why are you being so weird now, Twitch? I don't know. I don't understand. But I have no idea. Why am I throwing a grenade? Whatever, I'm just gonna do that. Okay. I don't feel like getting the Ragnarok DG4 piece right now. I'll definitely do it later on. But whatever. I just had to. So as soon as the door's open, I gotta go open, and then shoot like this. Bang! Like that. If I miss it, then it's over. Alright, then I have to waste another round. I gotta wait 5 more minutes. Because that's how long these testing goes. Every 5 minutes. And then I've heard that the pyramid goes on for every 2 minutes. I think that's correct. Every 2 minutes. I'm not 100%. Finally, okay, good. Not gonna get the Ragnarok piece just yet, but I'm going to shoot the bow and arrow. And there should be some zombies spawning in here. Now we just wait. Oh no, it only activates when I do the Ragnarok piece. Never mind. Okay. Only when I do the Ragnarok piece will they spawn. So I was kind of wrong. But whatever. Okay, go. I'm a failure alive, guys. Okay, let's just come back. I need to get Jug anyway, so. I'm not really mad, but I'm just upset at myself. So whatever, let's just wait another round. And I need to get the shield too, so. I missed 2 things that I wanted to do. So that was a fail in my part. But it's all good because I need to build the rocket shield and the and I just need a jug. Okay. Da, 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 da. Come on. Okay. Moria is grateful for any advantage. Oh hello zombie. I'm in spring with my hip fire. I'll probably get the CUDA because I need to rank up the CUDA. Because I don't know why I don't really use the CUDA a lot. I just use like the BMP and stuff like that. Oh, my shield just helped me right there. I'll just get. Not stamina, what's it called? Crap, speed cola, there you go. Wow, I just got a brain fart right there. Sorry about that. It's called speed cola, not stamina. Up. Okay. Let's just get the CUDA. And I don't even know if I have attachments for it. I don't even remember. Okay, I do. What the heck? Why do I have an ACOG? Or why the heck do I have this site? What the heck? I have no idea why I have this one. Oh well. I guess it works. If it does stuff, then it works. Then alright, I'm fine with that. Okay, let's go back to the rocket testing. Whoosh. I don't know why I do that. I like doing that. The arrow in the air. Okay. I just wait for the rocket testing to occur again. Because I was just a fail at that. I'm also gonna fail at the next step after this. And I know it. Calls for you. I don't know why I like reloading like after a few shots. Like after this, I just reload. I think it's bad for me to do that. Because I have plenty of ammo left in my clip. I don't know, I just like doing that. Just reloading whenever I want. And I got kind of like trapped there. And the rocket testing starting, okay. Wow, I got crushed by that. Wow. Did you see that? I got crushed by the thing. So that was kind of a fail by my part, and yeah, that was kind of a fail. I'm a failure at life. I'm a failure at life, bro. So that was just a complete failure. But I'm not really mad at that, because I'm just mad at myself for not getting the freaking part. So I did kind of fail, so I'm good with that. Plus, I might change a little bit of my gobble gums. I didn't even use my gobble gums. Like, oh my god, I just messed up hard, like hard there. Just got one liquid divinium, and I want to change that freaking attachment. What the heck? Why am I using that? Maybe I didn't need to get the XP. But it's not gonna give me a lot of XP. Oh well. It'll give me some XP. Don't know why I'm gonna use the cog, but whatever. Okay, I'll just keep the CUDA then. Oh no, I'm gonna use the reflex. Do I have any? Okay. I'll just use the reflex site. I'm gonna get this head. Okay, maybe not. I'm gonna get the. I'm just gonna stick with default, because default is amazing. Stock or quick draw? Okay, I'm gonna get laser sight. Okay. Let's do this again, guys. But let me just change my gobble gums. I don't really need sword fillet. So let's get that out of here. Danger closest. Zero explosive damage for 3 rounds. Okay. Akamogun antithesis. Maybe not. Licensed contractor. Spawns a carpenter. Oh my god. That's just not very good at all. Wall powers is really good. Undead man walking. Lasts 4 minutes. Okay. On the house. Killjoy. I can get the who's keeping score. Okay. Okay, who's keeping score? Immolation, liquidation, crawl space. Head trauma and pop shocks. I just have pop shocks because that's what I have the most. So Let's just try this again, guys. Sorry for my failure at life there, if you know what I mean. So, skip the intro. I am literally pressing the A button so much right now. Literally like so much. Okay, there we go. Okay. I am Takeo again. Nice. Okay. What's up, E? I feel real life again. Let's actually try to do this. Okay. I'm ready to do this. Acting pad. Let's see. Don't want to use any of my gobble gums just yet. Knife these zombies, because that's what I do first. I always knife the zombies. I don't shoot them in the leg 8 times and then knife. Because I don't really think that's actually useful to me. That's just my opinion, guys. It might be useful, but not for me. Okay, here's the double points. Awesome. It's a good start. It's a good start. As soon as it starts like blinking, then I'm gonna grab it. Okay. This is gonna give me so much points, guys. You don't even know. And I just got a max ammo. Unless they drop a nuke, then boom, there it is, there's a nuke. I was looking for that. I knew a zombie's gonna drop a nuke. I just had it in my head. Some zombie is gonna drop a nuke. Okay. Boom, okay. Dude, we have so much points. We could get to the like third dragon right now. Don't really want to do that just yet. Can the universe be saved from itself? Let's see. Let's get the part. To here. And a landing pad. And I'm going to get the Vesper. Because Vesper is pretty good. Alright. Oh god, I just realized I don't have freaking quick arrive. So if I die, well, I'm a failure at everything. I'm a failure at life then. Kill that guy. Oh god, that was close. Should not be really doing that. I'm like being focused on it because I do not want to die. Don't want to die today, bros. Nom nom nom, chomp chomp, bro. Okay. Oops, I didn't mean to kill them. Oh, whatever. Good, he's dead. We'll just get quick revive before I go, because you know I'm gonna down someday. Well, not really someday, but I'm gonna down probably like 5 more minutes from now, most likely. Probably not, hopefully. Okay, maybe after I like the second I get quicker, I'm gonna get down. But hey, that's me. Let's go up the stairs and into the second dragon now. I think we have enough points. I don't even know how much these doors cost, but I just buy like a lot. Oh yeah, I have enough, okay. I just know that this one is 1500 points. So that's pretty good. Alright, let's go. Go, 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 go. Landing pad. Here we go. Shield part. The significance of the insignificant cannot be underestimated. Wait, did I open this one? Yeah, I did. Okay. Now just wait for that zombie to spawn. Hello, is it a dragon? I can hear him. He's up there. Yeah, he is. He's up there. MPD? I don't know. Come in, come in. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah. This is Eagle's Nest, over. Wake up, Ben. Is that you? He's part of the Easter egg, but I don't. Come on, zombies! Oh God, let's not die today. I'm not gonna die today. Let's go around town. Look at that. Some training techniques right there. Okay, maybe not. Die, zombie. Okay. Oh, snap. Oh, snap, 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 snappity, snap. Let's get out of here. Let's kill you for some reason. Oh snap, I told you guys, I'm gonna dead down in like 5 minutes from now. Just kidding, I'm not. April Fool's, okay, it's not really April Fool's, that was yesterday. I didn't really get April Fool's yesterday. Cause I know that in high school, no one ever does April Fool's jokes. Like, no one does that. Like, your shoe's untied, then you look down, and you get April Fool'd. Like, oh my god. That's what like in elementary school would do. Like, no one would do that in high school. No one's gonna do that. So if you're gonna think, oh my god, your shoe's untied, then you look down, like April Fool's, like, just to recover from that, I would recommend untying your shoe and then retying it back and say, thank you, bro. Thanks for saving the life there. And then they'll be like, they'll either have two reactions. Either one, they'll just be like, oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Like, really? Like, they'll just be like, wow, you untied your shoe and retied your shoe. I was trying to make a joke. And then some guy, and then another reaction, they'll just be like, oh, that's clever. I should do that too. Okay, those are the worst, like, reactions ever. You either have, like, wow, you're like, either you're stupid or you're awesome. Basically, those are the two reactions that you're gonna get. I've never been told that, but I just thought about it in my head. So just retie your shoe. Just untie it and retie it if they want you to tie your shoe because it's untied. You're gonna trip and fall. Just retie your shoe and then they'll be like, you're weird. Either you're stupid or you're awesome. Like, that's clever. Basically, the two reactions that you're gonna get. Hopefully, you get those reactions. Just like on YouTube, you get reaction to videos. Just kidding. Sorry, Fine Brothers. I like you enough. You're awesome. I guess that's a new subcategory on YouTube. There's like the bloggers, the music stations, the sports, and now there's game. Video game commentating, and there's others, and there's reactions. I think there's one guy called Jinx. I think that's his name. I don't even know. I don't even watch that guy. But I know all he does is reactions. And I'm like, okay, I can see the two sides of the equation. One side, oh, I'll grab this thing. It's up there. Either they like it, or either they love it or hate it. Which I kind of do like reaction videos, but I can see why people can hate on it. Just because you're just reacting to a freaking video. Like, really, it's just a video. You're reacting to a video. That's what everybody does in their everyday lives. They react to videos. Like, whenever someone watches like a live stream, like right now. Or if you're watching it post-game, post-livestream, then if you're watching this video, then you can see that you're basically reacting to the video. Basically. Yeah, that's what it is. You're basically reacting to this video right now. And why do people want to watch someone reacting to this video even though you know what they're going to react to? Like, you know what their reaction is going to be, but why do they even have to make a video about reacting to that thing. You know what I'm saying? So that's one side of the equation. The other side of the equation is that, you know, looking at some like reactions is fun. It's awesome. It's unique. You know, but it's not really unique now, but it was unique when it was first popularized by the Fine Brothers. Because the Fine Brothers, like, I didn't really get to watch their content until like later on. Even in pursuit of same goal, probably when Teens React was a thing, that's when I started watching them. Like, oh, they're actually pretty cool. I like seeing these people react to these videos. Like, except for the one with the first kids reacted to K-pop. That was just the dislike button on that kid. Like, oh, this guy hates K-pop. Why would anyone listen to this music? I just remember that in the top of my head. Like, I remember that kid, and I hated him so much because K-pop was actually pretty cool. I liked it. It wasn't my favorite category of music, but I kind of did like K-pop. But then as soon as that kid said, oh, K-pop sucks, you know. That was like the year when Gangnam Style was popular. Like a few months later, like it was just like, what? I don't understand that. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 don't do that. Why? Okay, don't do that. No. Oh my god, I almost died from that guy. That was stupid. That was just stupid. Oh snap. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna focus for a little bit. I don't want to die here. Oh, crap. That was so close. I almost died. What do you want, Koya? Okay, my brother's in the room. He's in the room. He's coming near me. Okay, don't block the TV. Okay, oh, hold on. Okay, that was just awkward. My brother just came into my room to say hi. Like, I'm making a video. You low? So, hold on. Let me just make sure my recording's all good. Because sometimes whenever I turn off my microphone, it just stops working. It says it's working, but it's like not working at all. Let's see. Okay, yeah, we're good. We're good, guys. My audio is pretty good. So, that was just weird. Let me just lower that down a little bit. And yeah, that was just so weird. My brother just came into my room. It's not really my room. It's more like my brother and my... It's our room. Me and my brother's room. We share a room because my house only has two bedrooms. The master bedroom and the guest bedroom. Oh, things are... Don't really need that. Okay. Peace out, zombies. You're all gonna die. I only have two bullets. Okay. Just wait. I'm not gonna mess around with this thing. Get ready. Why is it not working on me? I know I have to hit that right there. But I have no idea why it's not working for me. Okay, I should stay in one spot. Like on the teleporter. So I was talking about Fine Brothers, right? Yeah. So, I don't really hate the Fine Brothers. But that video where that kid hated K-pop was just... I hated that video. And... Well, I think a lot of people like, he's over it already. But that kid will forever be scarred to life when he said that. Because when Gangnam Style was popular, I don't know what his reaction was. And then probably someone would have recorded his reaction. Oh my god, this thing is actually good. It's good. Maybe not. He wouldn't react like that, but... Maybe a little different. Oops. Okay, let me just get Jug first. Okay. Before I die. So apparently that guy scarred for life. And I don't know what he's doing, because I don't really care. Okay, yeah, that was kind of harsh to say. But it's true. It's so sad. It's just so sad it's true. Okay, well, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I said I should be using the CUDA, but I don't feel like using the CUDA right now. My shield is okay, it's still looking good. Let me just go back to the rocket testing room. Okay, now I just gotta wait for it to do it again. Probably change it. I have to like go around and hit that. Boom, right there. Cause that's what I have to do. Gotta hit it in an angle. Imagine this, the fire rate of the Vesper into the Pharaoh. That'll make the Pharaoh like 100 times more better, in my opinion. Like, it would just be like, it'll just make it a whole ton better. It like, that's like, cause I think the Pharaoh is okay, but it's like not very good in zombies. It's pretty good in multiplayer, don't get me wrong, but in zombies, you know, no one really uses the Pharaoh, and I wish it could get buffed in zombies, but not buffed in multiplayer, because the one in multiplayer, it's pretty good. It's actually really good. But in zombies, no one really uses it anymore. Or, not anymore, but no one even uses it. It's just, it's not a good gun. Boom, there we go. I do need the fire rate to be much more better, like more faster. That's all I need. And I hate these this next step because I have to use this landing pad to shoot a ring in the floor. So I'm gonna try right now. I didn't get it, so. Because if you get it, then you hear like a howl, like when you kill a hellhound, you will hear the same like howl as when you kill it. And this one should be relatively easy in theory, but not really for me because I suck at the bow. I'm not an archer, guys. I'm not an archer. I don't like this step. This step is ridiculously really hard. It's ridiculous. The easiest bow to do is the wolf bow. The wolf bow. It's, that one's really easy. You just gotta memorize like a picture frame, and then you gotta shoot a flag. After that, you collect like a skull that falls down from the flag, and then you gotta kill zombies. Pretty easy. And then you gotta wall run and stuff, and it's pretty easy. Just really easy. Why did I even try to knife that guy? I have no idea why. Yeah, level 8, nice. Rapid fire. Alright. I like the Kuda. Like, it's actually pretty good. I like the Kuda. That's not my favorite gun. Okay. Gotta shoot this ring now. Hopefully. Crap, I missed it. God, I hate this step like so much, guys. You guys don't even know. There we go. Okay, there's one right there, one in the death ray, and one near double tap. And then after you shoot like all three of them, you have to stand in the ring inside of it, and you just gotta kill zombies. Basically, that's all you have to do. I'll just do it this way. I'll just get carpenter because why not? And it's easiest to use the bow here. Not that hard of a step. Boom. Boom. If you know you're done once you see that. Okay. Let's get to the this one. Okay, well, my cousin wants me to play, but I don't want to play. I really don't want to play with you right now. Sorry if you hear me. But I don't feel like playing with you right now. I'm doing all these bows. I want to do it right now. Okay, I'm gonna just shoot this thing just to get the lightning arrow ready. Wait, here there's a pack punch. Own twisted goals. To ensure you will never leave this castle alive. Stop spamming me! I don't wanna play with you right now. I'm busy. Frick! I didn't get it. God, I hate this step so much. I hate this step. It's so difficult for me. Okay, let's try to get this one. Oh crap, I missed it. Oops. Oopsies. I got it. I got it. Let's go. I got it. Yes, this one's not hard, but the one with the wonder fit, like one in the death raid, that one's just difficult for me. I hate it so much. I literally hate it. It's so hard. I hate it so much. Okay. Literally despise this step. I hate it. Stop sparing me, gun shooter 111 or gun. 111 141. Stop it, Mark. I don't want to play with you. Get away from me. I'm busy. I want to use my bow. Unless I get a max ammo, then definitely use my bow. Yes, I'm done. Yes, let's go. Okay. Now this final freaking step. Or the not the final step. The final ring I have to go to shoot. Since this, like, there is like tips on to do it, but I don't want to do that. I want to do this legitimately. And just try to figure it out on my own. I'm trying to do it as fast as I can, but I'm not gonna do that. I didn't get it. I was like 1 inch close. I would be pilot, not warrior. Proximity offends me. Your proximity offends me. Let me just get ammo for my CUDA. Okay. Let's aim this way. Got it. Let's go. Okay. Oh my god, I hate this step so much. It's really hard. You can get off and on the ring as many times as you want, just saying. So you don't really lose your progress. Boom, got it. And this next step is not really hard, but you just gotta be good with your arrow. Don't really pick up that. So what's the next step? You have to go on to the clock tower where you got your arrow. And you have to remember a symbol. Two arrows, one big arrow. Two arrows. Okay. Should be pretty easy. Yeah, it is easy. Okay. So you have to shoot a zombie. And then you spawn this meteor, right? Rock thing. And yeah, you gotta shoot a arrow over there. Okay, I know where to go. You have to shoot an arrow onto a fireplace. And this one is pretty easy. Fireplace is over here. So it shouldn't be a problem. I missed it. Oh my god, are you kidding me? God dang it, I freaking missed it. Oh. Oh my god, no way. Wow, I did not. Oh my god. Wow, okay. Never mind, I didn't miss it. Hold X on it. Oh, you don't really have to kill zombies here, but I'm kind of trapped. As you can see. Boom, got it. And this last step is this. This step is the hardest one to get. It's like, if you don't know what you do, then just quit out of the game. Just quit out of the game, because this step is the most difficult step in all of the bows in history of this bow step. All you gotta do is look at this ball of this sun, even though the sun is white. So pretty much you got this all wrong. The sun is not red, it is actually white. But you don't have to kill zombies or anything. All you gotta do is hold X and wait. Hold X and wait. And just wait until it explodes. And boom! April Fools, guys. It's the easiest step in all of Call of Duty history. Just hold X on that. Unless you already knew what to do, then of course. It's the easiest step of everything. So easy. it's easier than the last step in the electric bow. Just saying. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just kidding. I just April Fooled you. So, take your V-Forged arrow. Kaboom. Bang, look at that. Okay, so now, I don't want to get kills just yet, but I want to get to the next step, the next arrow. The next arrow I'm going to do, obviously, is going to be the lightning bow, because the lightning bow is pretty easy to do. And to get ready for the wolf bow, I'm going to do the pictures. So there's one picture that's going to spawn there, and the first one you have to get is the guy with the wolfies. The next one is with a... it's not this one, but this is the third picture that you have to hold X on. And that's another location. I think I probably did this tutorial like a while ago in one of my live streams. But I don't care. Next one is probably down here. Okay, yeah, this is the third location, but this is the last picture frame you have to get to. The guy who is dead right there, which is pretty sad. It actually tells a pretty awesome story. And here's the second picture that you had to click on, and this is the final location. So the second one is with the warrior going with his horse. Next one is the one with the lightning bolt. I think I run faster with the Kuda. Can I just get speed color? Yeah. I like the Exo Zombies speed color pricing. It's actually cheaper than Juggernog. I have heard many tales of such creatures. Which actually makes more sense than making it 300. Just folklore. That's all speed color does. Kind of a waste almost, but not really. So, I don't know. No mortal could hope to achieve victory. And boom, there we go. That's the first step that you need to do to get the wolf bow. But first, I'm gonna get the lightning bow because I like the lightning bow. It's the best bow in the game. So the first step that you need to do is to shoot these three wood piles on fire. Let them get lit on fire. And really, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Are you kidding me, mate? Oh my goodness. I just killed you guys. Okay, so the first log location is over here. You gotta shoot this with an arrow. Boom. This one is pretty easy to get. Boom. Second one is over here. But this one's pretty hard to get. So we just gotta be really lucky and just get it. And oh fuck! No, not you. Okay. And I just screwed myself, guys. I just screwed myself. No, I screwed myself. The freaking Panzer, I forgot about that freaking douchebag. Oh, God. No, okay. I think I got this guy. I think I said a bad word, too. So I don't really say bad words. I'm sorry. Sorry, 10-year-olds who's watching this live stream. But if you felt my wrath. Okay, we got enough. Okay. So the easiest way to kill this Panzer, which I totally forgot he's gonna spawn, is to use the death ray. Just gonna wait until he comes up here. Either he jumps up top or he walks. You honor the Emperor. We see your chain. There he is. Okay. So instead of shooting him in the head, you gotta shoot him in the body. Kaboom. Here we go. Which he would drop a Ragnarok part. Pretty easy. Maybe just train a little bit. Ooh, there's a second one. Oh, nice. Gonna get this Ragnarok piece right here, boy. We can hear the rocket testing. Bam. Okay, I'm not even gonna teach you guys how to get the Ragnarok race. hammer. Okay, good. The help of the spirits. Okay. Did I get the second one? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, good. Look at that, guys. I got it. Okay, let's just go down town. Okay, here's the shadow one. It's right there.
We fly light as feather, but the land hard as rock.
Okay. The next one is over here. Da, 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 right there. I don't know why I'm having trouble with this, but that should be it. Dude, did you see that? It just went through it. I told you guys, I'm not an archer. Boom, okay. So the next thing you have to do in the lightning bow is the easiest step. Is to raw run in the pyramid room. And hopefully the thing is not on yet. Okay, good, it's not on. Never just get a gobble gum, because why not? Who's keeping score? Awesome. That'll give me two double points. Awesome, okay. I'll definitely use that. Not now yet. Not in this instance, but I should wait until the pyramid spawns up. And here's the wolf bow right here. Kaboom. I don't want to get it just yet. Alright, okay. So the next step, you have to raw run and tap on five of those around here. So I'm just going to go up here and do it this way. Because this way seems to be the easiest to do. It's not that hard, guys. Not that hard. I'm just holding up and just turning my character. Easy. Right? Yeah. And now the next step is let's see. Oh yeah. There's gonna be three urns with lightning bolts. You gotta kill zombies in the area. After you kill some zombies, your lightning bolt, once you fully unwind it, fully cock it back, it's gonna have lightning tip, and you gotta shoot the wooden logs that you shot earlier with the lightning tipped arrow.
This is the end of you.
Should I get stamina up or double tap? Should have just got unquenchable, man. But I don't really have a lot of those unquenchables. So maybe that's why I'm not gonna use unquenchable. Or that's why I don't have any unquenchables. What spawned is double points. Give me them points though. There we go, I'm done. As you can see, my bow is as lightning. Pretty cool. Let me just get some points. Awesome. Oh crap, I should not be killing these guys. Don't want that death machine, that's gonna screw me over. And I know it. The next urn is right here. I don't even know what this is. Is it gonna be an urn, a lantern? It's something around those lines. Oh shoot. Boom, down here. And the last part is in the rocket testing area. So let's go there. Let's go use the teleporter because that's going to be the easiest to do. Okay. Let's go. Teleportation successful. I wonder if the guy says, like, I wonder if he will say, teleportation failure. And what would happen? That's a theory. Could be a theory. Like, what would happen if the rocket, or not rocket testing, the rocket pad failing? Okay, now I need a crawler, so I'm just gonna make you guys a crawler. Kaboom. Okay. I already have a crawler. Cool. Okay. So you wind up your bow, kaboom, like this. And you just gotta shoot what you shot earlier. So, like around there. Nope, that's a little too short. Like I said, guys, I'm not an archer. I suck at arching. I've never even actually fired a real bow in real life. I've never done it. Right there, that should be perfect. Yes, sir. Okay. And I know that Carlet's gonna despawn as soon as I get up here, but whatever. Go back to over here. Dun, 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 dun. Don't want to get that yet. That's the last bomb I'm gonna get, by the way. Gonna get the wolf one and finally the shadow. I'm just gonna call it shadow bow because that's what I always called it. This one's gonna be hard to get. It's tricky. Overshot it. Boom, there we go, got it. And this one should be pretty easy. Just gonna do it really quick. Okay, maybe not yet. Okay, I'm just gonna train around right here. Let's wait for zombies to spawn. And I'm gonna use my double points too, so. Should be awesome. Oh crap, my shield just broke. I'm gonna get it after. Hopefully that doesn't screw me over, but I should be safe. Relatively safe. See, if I had the shield, I would not be have hit. Should not have been hit right there. Okay. Zombies are still spawning. Still pretty good. Double points time. Okay. Look at them points. Oh my god. I think that's another double points. How lucky am I? How lucky am I, guys? I'm gonna upgrade this thing. Oh, guys, I think it's double XP too. Double XP weekend, so. Awesome, guys. And it's double XP and double weapon XP. So I am just like going ham, bro. Look how much points I've got. Oh my god. Don't want to get cornered. Should not have gotten that, but whatever. Okay. Let's get this last one done. And this one should be easy. Next thing I gotta do is to go over here, hold X. Thank God it's a freaking dog round. I'm so glad. I hear them coming from this side. And boom, there's our arrow. Reforged arrow. Let's go. Let me pack a punch. Because I have so much money right now. Yay, liquid divinium, awesome. Okuda. Blast furnace, awesome. That should be pretty helpful for me. Keyword in theory. Okay, let's get the shield. Awesome. And let's put our reforged arrow. Explosion. Oh snap. Okay, I'm just gonna kill some zombies in here. Do this one. Boom, look at that. Awesome lightning bow. The best bow in the game. So, one bow down, three more to go. Let's just get another bow. I'll do the fire bow later. And I have to go down there too. So we'll just train over here. I'm good at training, guys, I swear. Okay, but it's not risk. I don't want to risk dying. Okay. Just need to get this reforged arrow. Or not reforged arrow, but the broken arrow. Alright. And the next step, okay, I'm going to do the wolf bow now. Wolf bow, let's go. Okay, let me just get this bow first. Whoosh, look at that. Awesome, guys. We did it. We did it. Okay, now let's not celebrate just yet. Because I gotta do all the other three more bows. Upgrade quest for the wolf bow. Let's do this. So the next part in this, so the first step in the bow is to go to the rocket testing area and you gotta shoot a, what do you have to shoot? Oh yeah, flag. You gotta shoot a flag. I just got like brain farted there, like what do you have to shoot again? Right, the freaking flag. I don't remember where it is. Oh, it's right there. If I wanted to fly, I would pilot, not crap, water. I missed it. This one's relatively easy. There you go. Wolfy wolf. Blast furnace is the best one. Okay, at first, a lot of YouTubers, they double pack-a-punched first time. But once they got to the blast furnace, they tried it out. Everybody hated it. I mean, everybody hated Blast Furnace. And I was like, dude, Blast Furnace is the best. It's the best one. It's the best one. They're like, no, not really. It stinks. But people just didn't know how to use Blast Furnace. Because Blast Furnace is the best one. And then I proved them all wrong. Haha. And now everybody somehow loves Blast Furnace. It's so funny. Like, oh, I hate Blast Furnace. Like, no, Blast Furnace is the best one ever. Okay, so after you get that skull, here what you have to do is come back, go to the wolf one right here. You gotta hold X on the head. The wolf thing, wolf soul will spawn. And he'll howl, and he'll go to the first one. Should be up here. Just follow him. And I already know where he's gonna go. Cause he's walking, looking, walking. Okay. We must keep up with the wolf spirit. The hound senses something below. Arc. Okay. Let me just train up a little bit. Don't want to use my bow yet. Ooh, look at them. Training skills, bros. See, look at that. It's so good. Blast Furnace, the best. The best double pack-a-punch upgrade ever. Okay, not ever, but Deadwire is pretty good too. It's basically a mini Thunder, not Thunder Gun. Wonderwaff, yes. So in this step, you basically have to kill zombies. Until the dog finally, digs the pile up again. And goes, forces you to pick the thing up. Whatever he drops. There he goes. He's gonna whine. And I did not want to get that nuke, I'm sorry, but whatever. Let's pick it up when he dug up again and just follow him again. Dang, that looks so awesome. Brutally awesome. Okay, yeah, I'm never gonna use that word again. Brutally awesome. Who says that? I have no idea why. Okay. I'm just gonna get double tap. But not yet, because I don't want to die. Maybe in intermission of a round, I'm going to get it. This is the hardest part to do. Dang. Okay, I'm gonna get it now. Okay, you should be able to get it. Probably. Okay, maybe it's not enough yet. Okay, let's get a gobblegum. Pop shocks, cool. Look, just wait until a panther spawns in. I'm gonna show you guys the beastly powers of the pop shocks. Oh crap, he's right there. Oh snap, okay. Let's get the frick out of here. Cause I wanna show you guys this the powers of the freaking pop shocks. It's so beastly, dude. It's so beastly. It's really so ridiculous. It's easy. It's ridiculous, guys. It's ridiculous. Okay. Hold on, puppy. There's a panzer. Watch this. Zapped. Get the frick out of here, Panzer. Oh my god, I just one-shotted him. I literally one-shotted him. Get out of here, Panzer. Dude, Pop Shocks is the best. It's one of the best. It's so underrated. Like, they have to spawn the guy again. Nope. Okay, let's just go back there. It's so good against the Panzer and the Margua. It's actually kind of overpowered in a way. It's so overpowered, but no one ever uses them. Which is so sad. It's basically, it's like, when you knife, it's basically a Wonderwaff. And it's so good, guys. It's so good. Look, nice, he's still there. Let's pick that up and follow him. And the last spot is next to a pack-a-punch location underground. I know where it is already. Right, boom, right there. Okay, oh no, it's right here. Okay, never mind, it's right here. Yeah, you're cool. Okay, now I just gotta train a little bit. And I'm gonna just melee these guys, watch. I don't think I can melee them with a bow. Never mind, I can. But it doesn't really count out of it. Okay. Fair enough. Dude, I got 1800 for that? Wow, that's awesome. Ooh, a pack of punches right here too. But I'm gonna train a little bit. Oh yeah, I have to bind it in there. Okay. Fair enough. Let me just train a little bit some zombies. Cause there's a reason why I have some of these gobblegums. There's a reason why I have all space. You'll see. It's pretty self-explanatory if you're thinking of an upgrade quest for a bow. Should be relatively easy to figure out now. Maybe not yet. Okay, he should be done. In theory. Boom! Blast furnace. Amazing. Okay, let's not do that. Okay. I can build. Oh, shite. Okay, let's. Okay, and the next step is to. You need an anti-gravity. So just wait for that. Snap. Cause what you have to do is wall run into there, and you gotta shoot that right there. Oh, not in there, but up there, right there. Yeah, right there. Okay. That's how you gotta shoot. Get out of here. Okay. Do this now. People say you have to shoot inside the wall. Which is not true at all. See? Gotta shoot that. And just hold X. Awesome. And you'll get your reforged arrow. Look at that. Awesome. So that's 3 of 4. Bam. Max ammo. Give me that. Okay. The final one. I'm going to do... the shadow bow. Okay, let's get this rolling, guys. The first step, get your reforged arrow. It should be pretty easy to get. I just showed you guys. You gotta shoot. Yeah, I'll show you. Boom, here we go. Boom, shoot that. And the new update actually made the demon voice have subtitles, which is like. Awesome, thank you, Treyarch. Because in one of the steps, you have to listen to what he says to actually do a step, which is ridiculously so hard if you don't play with sound. So that's why they had to put subtitles. Next step is to go into this room and knife a zombie in here. You gotta knife a zombie, you have to die a while. Being knifed. It could be a crawler, it could be a regular zombie, it could be any of those. But you have to knife him with the arrow. That's the only problem. You have to knife him with the arrow. Which is tricky at first, but. I don't want to use my gun. Okay. I could just use this guy. Be gone, demon spawn. Okay, hold on. Let me just get the Bowie knife. Okay, he's probably gonna respawn as a regular zombie, so this is gonna be a little harder. But I recommend doing the Shadow Bow first. But I'm a dum-dum and doing it last, so it's gonna be really hard. And the arrow does not take effect of the Bowie knife. So. Oh, that's what I think it does, because I've done this stuff so much with the bowie knife. I don't think the bowie knife even works. So, zombie? There you are. Alrighty. Let me just knife you first. Never mind, you're already so low. Okay. Just calm down. Just calm down. It's okay. You'll be okay. Just gotta wait one more round. Calm down, calm down. Okay. I'll be okay, I'll be okay, guys. Where's this train right here? Let's make a choo-choo train. Literally, I have no idea why I'm going this way, but I have to open this door anyways. Holy crap, did you see that? Shield broke. It's a problem. It's a problem, bros. Still have much to do. The shot is silent. The impact is not. It's hunger. Unaware of its own futility. I have a little time for those feeble efforts. Wow, how rarity is that? That's really rare. Okay, let's try to do this. You have to kill him while he's on the square. With the bow, with the knifing, with the arrow. Which is ridiculously hard. In later rounds. In early rounds, it's pretty easy. But in these rounds, it's actually really hard. Oh, that was weird. I lunged. Nice, okay. I'm definitely gonna use this guy now. Bye bye. Knife them with my bowie knife. Should make this 100 times easier. You wish to fight without weapons? Okay, yeah. Let's go back. And go back in. Oh my god, I missed. This is gonna take a while, guys. This is gonna take a while. Because I have to kill him with this arrow. Your suffering is not, which is really hard in later rounds like this. Your proximity offends. So... I have no idea. You must have this wish to dare touch Tahil. Your proximity offends me. I just thought of something. What if I had killing time? I would go up here, use it, he would basically like freeze right there, and I'd just keep knifing him until he dies. That would be theory. I don't know. I'll try that next time. Probably not yet. Alright, so the next part after you knife a zombie in that square is to find 6 skulls around the map. So one of them is right here. One of them is in the chest. Over here. Oh, I forgot to get freaking my rocket shield, which is horrible. Boom, in there. Yeah, I need my rocket shield. Okay, I thought someone was calling me. I don't know who you are. Someone keeps calling me with that. I don't know who it is. And the next one is right here. Boom. Okay, and the next one's in the meal kick room, but I forgot to get that one. So, whoopsies. Let's see. Oh yeah, the next one's in the teleporter. In the sink. Like, really? It's in a sink. The best thing that it could come up with, it's in the sink. What's kind of... Who would ever check a sink right here? Who would ever do that? No regular human being would do that. Okay, unless you're actually looking for it. Okay. The fifth one, because you need to collect six of them. And the fifth one I'm going to get is in a truck over here. Like I said earlier, this truck would be useful, which it is. Boom. The last one is in the freaking meal kick room. These are guys I have no time for yet. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, who keeps on calling me? Stop it. I have my phone silenced too. Hold on. Let me just make sure my recording's good. Is pretty good, but let me just lower that to try our mix. Light as feather, but the land okay. Hard as rock. Let's go and get the last goal, which is in the meal kick room, which I'll just go over here. Move, zombies. I need to get my rocket shield too. Okay. Let's get a rocket shield. That's my first priority right now. Let's turn on the electric trap while we're at it. Unnatural to unnatural death. Just like the spirits, the shield will protect me. Okay, I don't want to go through that because it's going to kill me instantly. The shot is silent. The impact is not. Okay, yeah, this should be amazing. I could go up top too. Which I think I might do. I'll just wait for this thing to be done. Here we go. Right here. Bam. Okay, so in this step, you need to have crawlers be sacrificed in that room. Six, to be exact. So that's why I have crawl space. Haha! I have the crawl space gobblegum. And hopefully I can get it. Or I could just use a grenade, but to be honest. But using a grenade is much more easier, but why not have fun with this? I've never used crawl space, so... Oh crap, that was crawl space. Head trauma, nope, I don't want that. I'll use all my money if I have to. Okay, maybe not, I'm just kidding. This is the end of you. You should have foreseen. Dang, nine. That's a lot of money, like really, come. Wow, that's a lot. Oh my god. Just because I saw it. Okay. Gotta wait another round. I have no idea where I'm going, guys, so it's gonna keep walking around all up in here. Let's go. And I got my right hex on my CUDA, which is pretty cool. Boom, explosion. Because I really want to use crawl space. Hey, no more ammo, okay. It's got my CUDA. Or CUDA. I should call it. Kaboom, there we go. Hopefully one of them drops me in max ammo. Drop me, Maxi.
Path of Gloria is painted blood red. You're not ready to touch the warrior.
Nuke, I did not want to get that nuke. They're dropping all the stuff that I don't want. So that's bad. Hopefully dog round. Soon. Probably not. Mech beast approaches. Immolation liquidation. Why did I just grab that?
It will take many of you, it's me.
I don't know why I grabbed the immolation liquidation. Whatever. That is fine by me. Holy heck. Hello, Spencer.
If we plan ahead, we will gain the advantage. If we are to level the battlefield, we must destroy its core.
Double points.
It would be foolish not to.
This is gonna be really hard, guys. Oh crap. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Your suffering is not.
There is my shield. Okay. I'm sweating so hard right now. To go up the stairs. Oh my god, there's a max ammo. Thank you god. Okay, I saw it.
Such gifts may come with strings attached. Honor the Emperor, we see your death.
God dang, I missed it. Let's go this way.
My legs are strong. My brain is sharp. Let battle resume.
Okay, let me just get all my perks back.
May you be burned from the face of this world. The trap. Performed just as I had anticipated.
Yeah, let's get my perks back. So double tap. Let's get quick revive first before I do something stupid.
Must use every advantage available to him.
Okay. Not Juggernaut.
Never look a gift horse in face.
And Spicola.
Oh, I feel the blood.
That's my first down.
My vein.
So, it's okay. I'm good. Man, I wasted my crawl space. Whatever. Let's use Immolation Liquidation. I'm not short-lived. Don't want a locust. I can hear the rocket testing. There you go. Argus. No, I don't want an Argus. Okay, that was kind of a waste, I guess. We're just gonna try to get crawl space. I got it, but it didn't give it to me. Oh my god, I did not see that price. Okay. I'm just gonna get the lightning bow for now.
The elements align with us, materializing within a powerful weapon. Initiating 115. Who is your master?
Okay. Just use the lightning bow for now, cause I do stupid stuff.
Melt into the ground. You are not.
Yeah, I need my freaking rocket shield. Okay, I'm gonna get to that right now.
Warrior,
look at it! It's so good. Dang, it's so good. Literally the best one ever. So good. Lightning bow is it's amazing.
Melt into the ground.
Not gonna get that.
I have a little time for your feeble efforts. Way, wretched beast. Behind the fireworks, the lights in your eyes go out. I will carve a path through your flesh.
Because freaking lightning bow is amazing.
I will plow the field ahead.
Look at it. It's a move. It's so good. Let's try to get my final crawl space. Who's keeping score? No. I'm sorry guys. I'm just getting frustrated right now.
I have power to burn your very soul.
Emulation again. Crap, I'm screwed. Just kidding. I'm not screwed. Lightning bolt is beastly. God dang, look at that. This is actually a camping spot that I like. It's really cool. I like it. It's in the spawn room. You guys may or may not know this camping spot. I think it's best with two players, though, to be honest. TBH, as you would say. My cousin keeps on pressing me to go on. No, I don't want to join you yet.
Do you not see the error?
Nice. I think they nerfed Blood Furnace. There it is. I'm not ready yet. Oh, now he's just gonna spam me. Uh oh, here comes the spamming. Don't want to do it yet. I'm busy getting all the bows. I'm getting so frustrated. Okay.
Path of the warrior is painted blood red.
Stop it. Cross space. Okay.
From another realm?
There, that's my last cross space. Let's make this worth it, man. Okay, let me just make sure that there's more zombies spawning. Yeah, okay. Oh boy. We've been in this thing for how long? So long. I have no idea. But I'm gonna get this guy. I just wanted to use crossbase just because why not? I never used it. I think it's good. I heard it makes crawlers, which is perfect for what I'm gonna do now, so hopefully I'll work.
Melt into the ground.
God, so good. I think it's starting to become weak a little bit, but
do you think encircling
it's still
Tokyo
pretty boss.
Is a wise move, foul demons?
Well, I think I'd have to get my regular bow to do this step. Let me just get that.
If I cannot stand face to face,
real quick.
I will smite them from afar.
Crap, I need a... Oh snap! Tomatoes.
Never yield, demon.
Oh my god. Lightning bow, why you gotta be so good? Oh my god, I don't know what's happening. Okay, but go. Okay, I'm gonna just do this. I'm gonna make some trains. God dang, that looks so cool. Okay, let me just run and train a little bit. Well, let me just reply to my cousin real quick. I'm busy right now. There you go. I'm busy. Don't bother me. Busy. What does he want now? Okay, good. Cause I'm busy right now. I'm busy. Yilo, you gotta understand that I am a busy man. I'm just kidding. I'm not doing anything fun. Okay, let's run this train. And let's do this. I don't have my lightning bow anymore, but hey, what are you gonna do? Will not end here.
Candy is for children.
Boop! Look at that.
The source of this candy is most mysterious.
Boom, there you go. All you have to do is make crawlers and make them go over here. Stag, hard, stag hard griffin, stag hard griffin. Okay, so you have to remember those three words. You have to remember those. So stag hard griffin. But if you don't remember it, you gotta shoot. Gotta shoot the urn right over there with your bow, so he can repeat what he said. Let me just demonstrate that for you guys. Let me just make some more crawlers. Okay. So if you want him to repeat it, just shoot it like that. Griffin. So stag hard griffin. So that's what he says. Okay, I just need most of these crawlers to go away from me. Thank you. Kaboom. Okay.
Even without legs.
Let me just make sure my recording is all good. Because sometimes it could freak up. That's all. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm just making sure my recording is all good. Okay. Let's do this, bros. Let's do this. So, you want to... So, we have to go up in here. So, the first one is stag. So, go to a stag over here. Oh, crap. Here. And this will make it much more easier. Let's let them all spawn. Do this.
I can feel something happening. Such persistence.
Okay, I'm just gonna get this symbol. So now these zombies will drop symbols. So let's go to stag over here. So I like to call this teeth. Heart is over here. Ooh, bright. Okay. Heart. Okay, there's a bow. Okay, I really needed that bow, so that was pretty lucky on my part. So, teeth, bow, triangle. Okay. So that's a bow. And stagger's over here. It's a teeth. Okay. So teeth, bow, triangle, okay. That's symbol what I don't need, but I'll just grab it anyway. Griffin has the triangle. So teeth, bow, triangles, okay. Teeth, bow, triangle. That should be pretty easy to get. I already have the bow. And the freaking panzer spawn. Kinda messed up in my part there, but I'm okay.
I have little time for your feeble efforts.
Why does a panther have to spawn in here now?
Without weapons? I hope this proves beneficial to our endeavors. Such persistence, its fate is sealed. And still it fights.
Kind of screwed myself there. That's all good.
Unlike a bird, man was not meant for the sky. The spirit behind my fire.
Okay, let's just run a circle real quick. Because I know the panzer's not dead yet. I think. Yep, there he is. Okay. God, why does he sound like a freaking robot? Death ray's cooling down. Okay, I just don't want to die yet. I'm actually really scared right now. Why does the panther have to spawn in now? Like, god dang it. Screw it with me, bro. Screw it with me. Okay. Do I just need to get Jug or Nog? And I should be pretty good. Not worth it. Not worth it yet. Okay. Go in here. Let's go get this. And speed cola.
Is, different. It must be a new recipe.
Not gonna go through 115. Speed cola. Sounds like Ricola, but speed cola.
Blesses me with the strength of a warrior.
And let's go with Death Ray. There you go.
Take solace in your defeat. It is all you have. This is the end of
our fight.
You should have foreseen. If I wanted to fly, I would.
would be pirate, not warrior.
The spirits guide my fire!
Crap. That's my last one. Okay, I'm in a little bit of trouble. This is the same situation I had last time. What is my name? Oh, I don't have it yet, bro. Okay. When in doubt, get the lightning bow. Which I'm going to do right now.
Spirits whisper on the wind, ready to unleash lightning. Do not underestimate Takio's power, demons. Do you not see the error of your ways?
Okay, at least I'm getting some symbols still. I'm like being focused right now, guys. I'm like, oh, I don't want to die now, but it might be the end of me. I do need to get the teeth, bow, and triangles. That's all I gotta get. Then I'm done. And then I just gotta kill some zombies. Nice, the teeth. Now you need the triangles.
Electricity is a powerful and dangerous force. I will fight through my last breath.
There we go, I got it. Okay. This might be the last guy. So let me just put this thing back and get the arrow.
All the proverb, never look a gift horse in face.
Okay. Come with me, zombie. Well, I'm screwed because I need more max ammo.
Warrior is grateful for any advantage.
Okay, I'm gonna risk my tramp use. So, let's go down. Yeah, I have all the symbols ready, so. I'm hoping I could get a max ammo from it. Okay. Never upgraded all bows in one game ever. Frick, it's a nuke. Okay. Well, I'm screwed, guys.
Smell of burning demon flesh is not unknown to me.
Guess I'll get stamina up. Because I've been down 3 times already. Like a noob. Imagine like a zombie just dropped a max ammo down there. Holy crap, really a lot of those zombies in that one spot. Literally have no idea what I'm doing, guys. Why did I just go up here?
If it is my time to pass into the next life, I shall do so honorably.
Oh man, I should have got that. It was all because of the freaking Panzer, that's all.
I do not forgive. I do not forget.
Oh snap, okay.
The demons grow close. I must remain strong. I must not yield. Not yet. Not until task is completed. Though surrounded, I know I will emerge victorious. To dare to scratch Takio is to dare to invite death. I leave a trail of bodies in my wake.
Not what I need. I need a max ammo.
I will not waste this opportunity.
I just need
your spirit
max ammo. Okay. Don't want to get cache back because I don't want to use it yet. I'll happily take that transfuse.
I am humbled by this blessing.
I just need 3 bullets and then I'm done. Right, or not 3 bullets, like 3 arrows. Max ammo, no.
I cannot vanquish demons without bullets.
I know, Takio. I cannot vanquish them without bullets. Same, Takio, same. Supposed to be a long live stream, guys. I'm sorry if this was really long. Okay, I'm gonna get my some ammo. I didn't get ammo. Whoopsies. Don't want to kill anyone because I don't want them to spawn. We got the ammo.
Do you not see the error of your ways?
No maxi, or I'm hoping a dog round next round. Hoping it's a dog round next round. Pray to God that it's a freaking dog round. Or max ammo. Yes, that's thank you. Oh my God. Thank you, Lord on Grady. Ooh. God. Thank you, oh Lord. Oh Lord Jesus Christ. My prayers have been answered. Okay. I can do this now. Yes. I'm hyped. Okay. So it was teeth. Bow. Triangle. Kaboom. Should be him. That is my name.
Pain is fleeting.
Gotta hold X on that. Yes. Look at it. It's beautiful. Beautiful reforged arrow. I don't think I need to use my Wrath of the Ancient anymore. Oh my God, guys. Hopefully we don't choke. Hopefully we're not chokers. Let's put this in here. Ooh, God. Okay. Use my lightning bow. And I think I can get it and stuff in this. Yes! Oh my God, let's go. And then if that one's done, I could just bind myself to this one. And I can bind myself to this one. And then boom. Oh my God, guys. This is it. This is it. This is it, guys. The final stretch. Upgrading all these bows in one game. I've never done this ever. Dude, I should have a freaking monkey bomb, dude. Oh my God, there's monkeys in this map. I forgot. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. Guys, I forgot there was monkey bomb. There's monkey bombs in this map. I forgot about the monkeys. Not the monkeys. Not the monkeys. I totally forgot about the monkey bombs. Oh my God, my controller batteries are low. I'm thinking it's done. Let's buy myself to this. Okay, this round, guys. Oh my God, I'm getting hyped. I'm hyped. Hashtag all balls hype. Probably, maybe. Okay. Oh Oh my god. Oh my god, oh, I am so hyped right now. No, you freaking death machine. It's done. It's done, guys. Oh my god. It's done. Oh my god. It's done. It's so done. Now I just need to officially get and take all of these bows. But first, let me just do this first. Hopefully he's saving a zombie. I will carve a path through your flesh.
Double bites. Fortune smiles upon us. We must seize the moment.
An offering from the dragon spirit.
Put it in the fire one. Boom, there's the fire bow. If it is my time, there it is. To pass into the next okay. Life, I shall do so honorably. Let's grab the fire bow. Ki ala nam agham korak. Boom.
There is little you can achieve now, demon.
Now it's fully powered up. Boom, look at that, they're all trapped. Do you not see the enemy? Oh my god, that looks amazing.
May you be burned in the foul demons, desperate in its hunger. It crawls, unaware of its own futility.
Okay, that's that.
An offering from the dragon spirit.
Oh my god. Okay, get out of here. Okay. Let's get this one. Boom, there it is. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Last one. We do need this one. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, I gotta check my audio again. Shoot. Let me just make sure that's correct. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay. I just checked my audio. We're good. Put in the last one, baby. Let's go. Oh my god. There it is! Boom! Mission complete. We got Kibulu Krima Salet Krima La Ahama Krima. This one Krima La Amahurak and Grizzly Lugustamaha. Oh my god, guys, we did it! We did it. We got all the bows. Look at it. Do bang, 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 and go boom. Look at that. Oh my god, guys. Okay. So you see me shoot the lightning bow so many times. Let's use the lightning bow. Or not lightning bow, the fire bow. I'm sorry. I'm so happy about this. I got all the bows in one game. Round 34. Took me a long time, but I finally did it. Let's go. Oh my god. Okay. Witches use one each bill for one round. Except for a dog round, because that's kind of cheap. Let's make a train going up in here. Okay. This is a okay-ish training spot. Oh crap, I almost got cornered. Look at that! Oh my god, dude, that looks... Whoa, that looks amazing. Okay, I'm getting hit too many times. Oh my god, that looks so cool. Amazing. I'm so hyped right now. Don't want to get that nuke, because who gets a nuke when you have a bow? I'm just kidding, nukes are pretty good too. Like, the non-charge shot, it's pretty good. It's okay. Let's go over here. I'm not leaving this pyramid room, ever. Woo! Okay. It's amazing. Okay. One more shot. Boom. See, it's pretty good. Oh my god, I thought I died there. Okay. You wish to fight to his outer world? I didn't need my rocket shield. Okay, I think these are the last batch of zombies. Let's do that. Okay, let's get my shield first. Get the shield. It's over here. Awesome. The shield protect me from the demons. The regular shot is it crawls just makes it's just a stronger Wrath of the Ancients. Now let's try the Shadow Bow, which is the worst bow in this map, but still looks awesome. I might die with this bow, so if I die, then thank you all for watching this live stream. This was the best live stream. Oh my god, okay. The freaking panzer fricker. Demon with the teeth. So this bow basically like spawns in like a lot of cursed skulls to hurt the zombies. Kind of slow, but pretty cool. Pretty cool. Pretty slow. Pretty cool. Our natural.
Take no joy in killing of animals.
Like I said before, I might die with this. See, it doesn't even hit the panzer.
May your spirit be released from torment. There is nothing I can do to stop it. It is already too late. I feel the power of my ancestors within me.
It's not bad, but It's still pretty cool. Look, it's not. This bow is not bad. Panther soldat is dead. Awesome. Look, it's pretty cool. Nice! I killed everyone with this bow. Okay, I had the shield. Not the shield. The death ray helped me with that. But god dang, this bow looks amazing. Alright, well now let's try using the wolf bow this time. Because the wolf bow is insta kills everything. It just spawns in a whole ton of like wolves to kill. See? Looks awesome. It traps them. Just like a wolf would trap a human. It is almost as though spirits have showed amazing guys. I have no idea how I made it through those guys. Whoosh! It insta kills everything. Awesome. Insta death. But my favorite is always gonna be the lightning bow, because that's the best one. Whoosh! Oh my god, guys. This is my best friend in this one ever. Wolfy wolves. They just kill everything. Okay. This is the best live stream I've ever had. Ever. The best one. Probably if I want to make this the best live stream, I should do the Easter egg, but nah, it's already a late round already. And I don't even know how to start the Easter egg. I forgot. I think I had to go to the teleporter or something. Oh no, I think you have to like shoot the things first. Right, okay. Nice. Insta death. The Pharaoh. Oh my god. It's so cool. Wolf bow. Bang. Whoosh. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Awesome, dude. I got all the bows. And now this guy. Lightning bow is the best bow in the game. I'm just gonna keep this bow. So the camping spot I was talking about was over here. Right here. Because they only come from one spot. Over here. But since I opened this door, this spot is not as good anymore. Since it's not coming from one spot. But it's still a pretty good camping spot. May your skin blister from your bones. Who is your master? Okay, another good camping spot is in the above the double tap room. So that's also a good camping spot. We'll see how I get. I'll just get whatever this is. Blood money. Blood money. Because rarely you could get a ray gun in there, which is pretty cool. You know, ray gun, awesome. Was awesome, but not really anymore. So this is another good camping spot, but it's okay. It's not as good as the one I showed you earlier. This one's still pretty cool. Cause god dang, look at this. Is it not overpowered or what? And if you want to escape, just use the Wonder Spear. If I would have been smart, I would have gotten a chemical antithesis. Alright, hold on, let me just lower that volume a little bit. So if I were smart, I would have gotten a chemical antithesis. Oh my god, that was so bright. I'm sorry, guys. Cause god dang, look at this. Oh my god. Lightning bow is so good. You just stay here forever. It's so good. It's so good. I'm gonna stay in here. I'm gonna see what happens. I'm gonna stay in here. Lightning bow is so good. Okay, now I'm gonna try a high round attempt. Just to see how far I can go. Oh my god, guys. Oh, just destroy. Death Machine is still freaking strong. It's still really good. This thing's actually really good. In this high round, wow. I'm actually really surprised about this. Now, I don't gotta worry about that spot, I just worry about here. Wow, I almost died there. I'm going to keep the freaking lightning bow, though. It's freaking amazing. Okay, round 40. Wow, this is my highest round in this map. These boards may as well be paper. What the heck? Melt into the ground. Hello, Panzer. Bye bye, Panzer.
This will lead unnatural beings to unnatural death. In the end, came swiftly. To continue my mission, I require music.
My god, I'm leveling up so much in this. my god. There we go. Nice. Steel beast was not worthy of Tokyo after all. I ran out of ammo from that. Okay. I was having way too much fun with that.
If I fall, it will take many of you with me.
Okay, let's try another boat in. Let's try the shadow bow. Oh well, I was gonna die anyway, so that was actually really fun, you know, actually upgrading all the bows in one game. That one was amazing. That was the best time. This was my best round of zombies ever. So hopefully you guys all enjoyed that stream, or this stream. If you did, please be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe to this channel if you're watching it on YouTube. And let's see what I got after that game, because god dang, that was a lot. I survived through 41 rounds. That's just amazing to me. Like, so good. Like, the lightning bow is actually the best bow in the game, because it was just destroying everything, dude. It destroys. It's amazing. The best bow in the game. Yeah, so like the lightning bow is the best one. And let's see what I got from that. Let's see, okay. So I went from level 16 to level 24. Almost 10 levels. That's amazing, dude. That was a lot. So, got a lot of weapons unlocked. Especially the Cuda, look at that. My daily challenges. And I got 4 liquid diviniums. Awesome. Look at that. So from level 8 to level 11. Awesome. And I got the red hex ammo. Awesome. Okay. Nice. Now let's do the rapid fire and grip. Let's put red hex on it. Yes. It matches everything now. And I always got the Pharaoh, which I don't really use the Pharaoh, but whatever. Oh, who would hit fire with this thing? Yeah, see, I don't really use the Pharaoh a lot. I just use this common thing. Got the M8 and Shiva. Got all of this. I'll do all these later on. Maybe off camera, I'll just do it. Okay, yeah, so that was fun. Let's remove crawl space. See, I don't really have a lot of unquenchables anymore. Just keep on the house, because I don't know. Remove head trauma with aftertaste. And emulsion liquidation with, let's see, respin cycle. Never use that. I never used that. So let's make a liquid divinium opening video right now. So I got 17, and let's see what I can get. Just gonna keep with the 3 vats. Hopefully I get something good. Okay, not bad. Just only got the freaking fatal contraption, which is a death machine. Keep going here. Wild power emulation, awesome. That was a good one. I'm feeling lucky, eh? Okay. Keep going. Respin cycles, crawl space. Okay, that's awesome. Need more crawl space, which is pretty good. Let's see. Pop shocks, undead man walking, and immolation liquidation again. That's not a bad haul. Keep going here. Unquenchable, nice, okay. At least I got unquenchable. That's actually a really good one. And 2 more, just got 2 vats. Okay, got an extra liquid divinium and licensed contractor. Okay, now I just got 1. So I just from 3, 2, 1, okay. Wow, oh my god. If I got the 3, I would have got unquenchable and perkaholic. Dude, I never seen that. I got perkaholic with 1 vat. That just happened right now. And if I got the 3, I would have gotten 2 unquenchables. No way. Wow, that was the best vat one opening ever. Look, I got 2 perkaholics. And I never used my perkaholics. I have 2 of them now. I'm speechless. What? Okay, I gotta replay that right now. Just gotta replay that. Okay, I'll just replay it after this live stream. So hopefully you guys all enjoyed this live stream. If you did, please be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe to my channel, Pokemon 3211. And hopefully you guys all enjoyed your day. So I definitely enjoyed my day so far. Hopefully you guys all enjoy your whole weekend. Hopefully, maybe, I don't know. So hopefully you guys all enjoy this video, and see you guys all in the next live stream. Peace out, guys.